All right, let's see here. Uh-oh. Where did that car go? First, what I want to do is start that.
Your garage, you need me to bring you a ride?
Oh, that's right, MSX.
I'll bring it to you.
That's great. So, what I'm trying to do is, what I want to do is try and make some cash here. And why does it keep failing? Everybody knows why that keeps failing, let me know. I do not know why it does that. And with it being all snowy on this game, it's hard to kind of control the car. Slipping and sliding everywhere. I feel like I'm in Minnesota. Minnesota. Yeah, you betcha. No, no, wait. This way. Jump! Over the rail. Nice. Nailed it. Oh, we're just gonna ride the rail. Shoot. Oh man. Guess I should have double checked and see what was going on. go to guns. I need armor. Oh yeah. Oh, guess I already had full amount. Just needed to actually put some on. Alright. So again, what I'm trying to do... Let's go here. So there's my MC clubhouse for the Crimson Guards. And then I have... Document Forgery Office. And I have something else somewhere. There it is. Drove right past it without even realizing it. And my counterfeit. So... I think let's check this one out. See what's going on there. So let's go right there. So let's do some selling. Counterfeit cash. Which is weird. Because wouldn't I want the counterfeit cash? Why would I want to sell the counterfeit cash? Could I just make it for myself and use it to buy supplies, maybe? I mean, that might be an option. Ugh. Phew! Ah, crap. Gosh. They see me coming, but they still want to turn in front of me. I mean, come on, give me a break. Yeah, and I spent basically almost all my money. I only have 300 and... there's only two people in the session. Nice. I spent over $2 million just getting this up and running. So I'm down to nothing, which is why now I want to try and do some of these missions. Well, I don't know if they're really missions, but do some of these errands, I guess. Just so I can make some of my money back, because right now none of these are profitable for me. Sweet. Dude, you guys haven't done anything. What the heck? What? How are you putting that in the dryer? The dryer lid is closed. Good gosh. Job. Really? Oh, that's so stupid. Oh yeah, stretch it out. I don't know how you were right back at it. You, my dear, are special. You are very special. Joke. All right. All right. Let's see. So apparently this one doesn't. Oh wait, can I update? I know there's updates you can do for some of these, but. Again, I've barely turned a profit on the one I already have. Gee, willikers. 273 for a staff upgrade. don't know. Let's, I just want to get, like, see if I can get some off-road tires. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe that might help. I don't know if that makes a difference.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Oh, my poor car.
Should be running better than ever.
Nice and clean. Now you can tell what color it is. Alright, let's see. Let's go to wheels, wheel type, off-road. That actually might work right there. Let's do those. Black steel's fine. Cool. Out! Wonder if this makes a difference. Woohoo! Save successful! I received $2,000 for good behavior. Alright, where am I going? Alright, let's see. I guess, I mean, maybe. Maybe the off-road tires are helping a little bit. Which is cool. Which is good for this car anyways, because it's my main workhorse. Pretty much use this for everything, especially if I'm in a public session. Even though there's really nobody else in this, but my partner, Mr. Robomare. Which, I don't know. Just kind of cruising. Eventually I find the exit so I can get to my document counterfeit operation. Get that done. Crunch. Crunch. Oh, they do have to hand it to him. The snow looks awesome in this. It's very difficult to fly in this type of weather. I don't know if some of you have actually played it since they added the snow. And I like the addition to the snow and the salt and the dirt and everything that builds up on your car during these conditions. Very well done. Very nice. There he is. Must be having car trouble. Nice wheels, buddy. Alright, well, have fun. I'm gonna steal this and sell it for some quick cash, quick. Quick cash, quick. For some delicious cash. Probably only get like $4,000 out of that. That's the other thing, too. It just seems like the money value is, some of these cars is ridiculous. Especially when it comes to that import-export DLC that they gave us. So the market value of a vehicle can be $2 million, but your commission is still $100,000. I mean, wouldn't it be $200 if you do the commission right? I mean, maybe I'm missing something, not knowing math. But I don't know, it just seems like you could do the most expensive vehicle and still barely get anything out of it.
What brings you in today?
I want to sell this stolen vehicle. That's what I want to do. That's what brings me in here. See? 45,000. Really? It should be at least 10. Because figuring if you buy that, you buy for what? 100,000? I mean, good grief. Unless there's a mileage thing that I am not aware of, it just still seems outrageous. Outrageously low. There's that save fail again. I don't get why it's doing that. Which is nerve-wracking too, because I'm afraid my thing's just all of a sudden gonna go kaputsky. Alright, now of course when I need a car, there's none around. Oh, hello. It's not my internet. Ah, damn it.
Oh, there's a bounty on me now. I'm gonna have you smoked. Okay, buddy.
$5,000, huh? Now what? Oh, you know what I think of your car? Ouch. It was not dramatic at all. There, there's your car. So, and I running and running. Let's jack another one of these. Even though I can't sell it again for what? 20 minutes? This thing drives in the snow pretty good, so it must be the off-road tires. Just me in my head. Have a good one, buddy. I think he left. All right. the radio bugs me. There's never anything good on. Although the commercials are pretty funny in this. I've been in this for 20 minutes and I haven't gotten heard that yet. That's what happens with this game. Especially since there's nobody in the session, it just seems like nothing's going on. This game is a kind of a time suck. You get into it and then it just kind of do one little thing and another little thing. Or you know it, you've done a bunch of little things and then you're kind of just your real goal. Vendetta, that must be a new mission set that they added. Never heard of that before. Alright, so we're gonna go see how the document counterfeit business is doing with the Crimson Guards, with the Dreadnoughts crew. Bigger map. Alright. See what's going on in here. They all just fell in their seat. Alright, so I got a bunch of supplies and a bunch of product. Lady, suck it in. So let's see. 54,000. Alright, that's a good chunk of change. I guess, let's try and sell it. Oh man, Foxhand Enterprise. Doing it. Require multiple vehicles. Well, I have no friends, so it's a solo operation. Hope they give me enough time to do it. If not, yeah. Lesson learned, I guess. Guess y'all are gonna watch me fail.
We selling? Huh? Okay.
Yeah.
The buyer wants an airdrop. The product's loaded and waiting at the helipad.
Okie dokie. Half hour? Yeah, 15? Yeah, should be okay. Oh, crap. So it's three vehicles, I bet you, huh? That looks like three helicopters. Yep. So this is going to be a lot of back and forth, but challenge accepted. Where the hell did that plane come from? Okay. Number one. It's not snowing. It's would be way more difficult if it was snowing or something. Save again. Gosh, I wonder why that is. Something up with my game? Is it broken? Out there knows, let me know. It gives you a notice saying even if you complete part of the delivery, you still get some money for it. I didn't see that, so that makes me a little nervous thinking that I have to do the whole thing in order to get to 81G, which would be nice. Like I said, I spent a sugar ton of cash to get these things up and running. Didn't even realize how expensive that was. Still hasn't really paid for itself yet. I mean, I don't think my CEO business has even paid for itself yet. I feel like I spend more money keeping it going and buying merchandise and selling it pennies on the dollar than I am actually making anything off of it. And this is what I'm afraid of. When it's snowing, you can't see crap. Ah! Ouch! Right into the fence. Face first! Do it right or go home. Bye, Mr. Robomare. So that puts me by myself now. Alright, let's see. This one. Where are we going? That one first. I'm kind of glad when he left the session it didn't mess up anything of mine. So good. Looks like actually I'll have plenty of time. That's kind of nice. Maybe they put that into account. Changed on me and messed with my eyes. Oh, come on, where's this last one? Alright, last chopper. Sweet. We got the Nick of Time Award. Not sure what that is, but hooray for me. Alright, last little group. Where are we going to first? Closest one is going to be this. Glad it's not at night. Shot that one. Guess it still counts, but I think you see the smoke, but you're not really sure. Hooray! That was delicious.
this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Hey, buddy. What's going on, buddy? Can't you see me here? Really?
Cryptocurrency received, so I guess we have a sale. Transferring now. Long John over.
See if I could get back. I think it's McKenzie Airport. Before it gets too dark. Another personal vehicle. Flight plan. Alright, let's do a taxi. Takeoff. See if I can make it without dying. Let's go. Landmarks. over 2100. It's gonna be snow. No co-pilot. Pump range on the side. Radar is not picking up anything, I don't think. Okay, go down a little bit. Slow the engine down. Far out to sea, which I don't like. Two things I don't like in real life: flying over the ocean and the ocean. There's just too many things. Looks like they want to eat you. There's the mountain. Don't want to head into that. Or once we get past the mountains, I'm going to bank to the right and bring her on in. We'll do more missions. Shot it. Crap. Dang it, it's right below us. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna have to come back around. Weather conditions are horse crap. I'm just gonna splash right into the water. Would not want to be on this flight. No, thank you. Pass. I'm walking. Oh man, this sucks. This is a bad idea. Oh, crap. Oh, there it is. I see it. Woo! And hit the car with my wing. And holy bejeezers, we are here. I don't think I could probably do that again. I'm actually kind of glad there wasn't anybody else in the session. They would have shot me down. Oops. Counterfeit. Actually, let's go to document. See what they have, and then we will start some of our CEO missions, VIP missions, whatever they're called. Before I do anything, I'll be right to back. So, am I reading that right? They just used over half the supplies I had to make that little itty-bitty product. Man. So confused. I don't understand it, but whatever, I guess. Whatever. That's what I guess. I guess whatever. Let's just sell it. Let's just sell it in Blaine County. Call it good. And actually, maybe I'll do a resupply after this selling. Might as well make it worth my time, right?
You're bikers, right?
Nope.
Because the buyer wants the product biked into the back of a truck.
Yeah.
It's good to go when you are.
Put your helmet on. Atta girl. Nothing like biking in the snow. Yep. Is it really just right there? I mean, I'm not complaining, I guess, but... What up, bros? Yo! Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, well that was the easiest 4,800. Now...
Motherfuck!
Shut up!
Fuck you up, man.
Watch your language!
You look like shit!
You do. I at least have two jobs. They might not be legit, but...
And we have a sale! Digital assets transferred to your account, and that's it from LJT.
Out! Yes, I'm gonna run it until I get to my car. Nothing like a brisk run through grapeseed. Snow in Southern California. Is that even possible? I guess anything is possible. It snowed in the Sahara, so I suppose. Whatevs. What do I know? Alright, let's resupply you guys. And then we'll call the Crimson Guard Motorcycle Club closed. And then we'll go on to my extensive corp operation. A lot of G.I. Joe references. I love G.I. Joe. It's good stuff. Alright, let's resupply. I could buy supplies. Why don't I steal some? And then maybe I'll buy it to resupply it. I'm a poet and don't know it. Make a rhyme every time.
So, what up? We know a security company's moving what we need. Just don't know which van they're using. Keep hitting their cars till you get the supplies.
Bow. Alright. Where are you, jackamimes? Ach, wrong button. Ach, wrong button. Where's everybody? Are they all in the city? Alright, this one's coming towards me, so let's go this way. Please be the right one. Nice. Thank you. off-road in, and into him. That's gotta hurt. I hope one of those is still coming towards me. Otherwise, I just messed this up. Nope, see ya. Yep, there he is. Should be that one. Ow. Sticky bombs. Oh crap, I need sticky bombs. Sticky bombs. Alright, hold on. Dang it. And I can't throw sticky bombs from this car. Dang it! Can't I just rear-end him? Oh, crimes. Criminy Christmas. Alright, let's see here. Steal me a car, or get me a car. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, no. Ah, dang it. Stop. Stop. Thank you. You'll be fine. Where's my sticky? There they are. On lefty, huh? It's good, good, good. This is turning out to be a waste of time chasing down freaking trucks. Little bit of supplies. Suppose you need it on the back of the door, huh? Oops. God damn it. So, is that it? Oh, now you tell me, shooting at the center of them to break the lock. Stupid game. Driving all over town. Oh, God. This is stupid. I hate this when they do this. Oh, now you have to guess. You have to drive all over town chasing frickin' trucks. It's not even fun. Or the one that's stationary. Oh, now, by the way, now that you've used a sticky bomb, you can blow it open with a pistol by shooting at the center. Thanks. It's $45,000 to replenish the supply. It's not economical. They basically want you to steal stuff. Otherwise you're not going to make any money. But then let's make it incredibly annoying. car's still there. Come on, I wasn't even close to hitting him. This car is wider than I think it is. Is almost white, that's hilarious. And a convertible. Four BBT878. Cool plate. Ah, adios mio. Ah, crap. I jumped in front of a cop. What? Oh my gosh, shoot first, huh? I must have killed one of them.
Drop it! Let's go!
You're screwed! Oh.
Ah. Look out! I got you!
Lester, get me out of this.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help?
Nope, no
so
back rub.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
You're dead!
How? Who?
Suspect down!
Oh, they were shooting at the security guard. Funny. Come on, close all the doors. Thank you. Still in a session by myself. That is amazing. Thank you, Rockstar, for that. Normally when I do these in a public session that's full of people, there's always one jackamimi. That'll blow me up. It's a hard knock life for me. Just a cruising. Just a driving. Groupa. Groupe. Groupin. They would move. Something tells me that's a no. Kind of a cool truck. Nothing suspicious about this at all. Just an armored money truck. Just driving off road. No biggie. Armored truck. Like driving a frickin' golf cart down the road in the middle of winter. It's funny, I was just able to flip the stop sign. Fresh produce, middle of winter. Another armored truck that went past me that started shooting. Because that's kind of funny. Oh, it's a tight fit.
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out.
Okay. Let's see. Alright, this place is full. I'm done dealing with them. So we're out. And of course, when you want a car, there's none around. Hello. Watching where I was going. Okay, there we go. Alright, so let's see if we can fly there again. Well, not fly there again. Let's see if we can fly in. Started a gang war. So let's do it.
Run!
It's not good, I don't have any armor.
Robert, shit, you okay?
I'm gonna kill you, you
fool! Fucking hell! Actually buy one of these to kind of shut up. couple holes in the plane. There. There. Doesn't affect anything. So close. Well, no, not even close. Oh, man. Clicky, clicky, clicky. Ugh, another gang war. That's okay. I think with this one, they always put a little Cuban plane. Cuban? Is that what they're called? They always put one of those in.
Go back to your shitty little home!
Shut up.
I need a medic!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Press forward!
Mierda! Oh,
works. Let's take this guy and fly out of here. Oops. Times. Oops, I want office. Just all shot up.
Good to see you, boss.
Yep, good to see you. Take that down. Vehicle.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance?
Yes, you tell me every time I'm here. Shot in the crotch too, it looks like. Poor lady.
Got those details through? Okay, so the car is on the move. You're going to have to take it en route and bring it into the warehouse.
Ugh.
Thank you.
Crunch. Crunch. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, I bet you I probably can't get armor. Yes. Ugh, I'm such an idiot. I still had 7.
Get along famously.
Famously. Famously. America. Guess this guy is super far away. Cause that would only make sense. Sounds like he took my mirror on that one. Oh! Ouch. Sorry. It's me. Sorry. Ooh. Ooh, is he coming towards me? Yes! Snipe, but I'm not very good at this. Let's see what happens. Did I do it? Oh my god, I might have done it. Oh yes, I did do it. Sweet. I'm terrible at sniping. Oh yeah, pick the lock. Oh my gosh. Okay, there's probably gonna be half a dozen guys coming after me. Let's hold on here. Let's get him. Usually with these, there's always 2 or 4 other people that come after you just so they could do as much damage as possible to your car or you get it to where it needs to go. Because, you know, getting it there without doing any damage is nearly impossible. Just can't have that. I shouldn't say nearly impossible. There's probably a bunch of other people that are way better at this game than me that could probably do it, but I always have to do something where I break a window and cost $9,000 worth of damage. And with it being snowing out, I'm sure... I was gonna say, I'm sure I'm gonna spin out. And there's that. I know they could see you coming. But because they can see you coming, they're gonna cut in front of you. Not bad. I have yet to get one there without any damage. $17.75 property utility charge. Executive is $300. $480 for repairs. $1,000
Boss, passing on a message from the Sekiro serve rep. Our work moving cars has made the company eligible for a new special vehicle job. It's a big contract. Huge. You'll probably want to come over and log into the network to check it out.
Probably, but since I don't have any friends, I probably can't do it, so... I wonder why these two are covered up now. That's cool. I've never seen that before, but I wonder why they did that. All right, let's export one. Actually, you know what? I need a green drink. Need to heal up. Just throw the garbage around in your office, no problem. What's with all the cassette tapes? It's ancient. Alright, I'm gonna go there. Where I'm pointing. Sit down. Maybe. See, that's part of a collection. That one isn't. That one is. The red one isn't. Let's do this guy. Let's get rid of Fidelity. What's that one? Is that one a collection? Didn't even see it. Does not look like it. Maybe I'll do that one. Let's get rid of that one. Not get rid of, but let's export it. I guess it is getting rid of. $25,000. See? $725,000 is the market price, and I'm only getting $25,000 out of that. What is that? I feel like I need to do math. So 725,000. Mm-hmm. Oops, I did that wrong. Oh yeah, actually I did do that right. Or I did do that right. No, maybe I didn't. Number's not coming out. Well, instead of looking like an idiot, I'm not gonna do it. Do the wrong answer. So minus 1250, that makes that 40 versus 25. I guess that's a little bit better.
We know what we've got to do. You know who makes good license plates? Prison inmates.
I saw what you did there. Chrome? No. Rushed gold. Sweet. Chrome. Where is the chrome? Oh, there it is.
paid well below my skill level.
Getting my Lambo sold. Said Toro.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people.
Should be. Somehow. Shooting at me way before I can even shoot it down. Very frustrating.
their accuracy is impeccable. I don't mind things being hard, but I like things being a little bit more realistic. There's a bunch of money. Wow. I guess this is pretty damn realistic. Just be quiet. God dang it. I guess my problem is I'm such a perfectionist, which makes me sound like a dilly. It's gonna hurt. Sorry, you have to keep the scratches buffed out and the windows replaced. Here's your car. Hooray!
Okay, we did it. That one's going on the balance sheet for next quarter.
Hooray! Meter is full. So I'm gonna wrap this one up. Thanks to anybody who joined while I was playing this. Did a couple of missions. Made a little bit of bucks. This snowy southern San Andreas Los Santos event. So with that, see you all later. Thanks, guys.